Also new tonight, a house of filth to tell you about. Children taken from a home kept in deplorable conditions. Officers tell us they arrived on Fayette County's Evans Street Friday to find feces, mold, and dirt, and that is just the start. Listen.
And the dirt on the floor was not from your average weather, salt, slush type dirt. It was dirt that had been there for months, possibly years. The refrigerator was full of mold. There was food in there that had mold on it. There was hardly any food in it. There was hardly any food in the cupboards. The kitchen walls were filthy. There was no curtains on the windows. There was dirty blankets.
Mm. Police say they went to the home after the mother of an 11-year-old student couldn't be reached by phone at Lafayette Elementary Middle School, rather. The child's family told officers she was busy playing computer games. All the kids, including three toddlers, were removed by Children and Youth Services charges expected to be filed sometime.